Okay, what's up guys? My name is Lockie and this is vlog number one. We are in Whangamata. Today we are gonna go up to Wentworth Valley, which is like a waterfall. I am with these two. Adam on the right, Hamish on the left. Say hi.
Hi.
Yep, so sweet. So I'll probably see you, like, I don't know, either on the way to the waterfall or at the start of the war, like tramp or whatever. Okay. Okay, what's up guys? We are at the start of the day walk thing up to the waterfall with Adam and Hamish again, obviously. That's kind of where we're headed. There's a campground like over there and further on and stuff. So yeah, it's kind of cool. I've been here a few times before, but I haven't been in quite a while. Yeah, so I'll show you just up here in a sec. Hold on a minute.
Okay.
What?
Can we swear?
Yeah. See, so there's, just put the screen down. So there's kind of part of the stream, and it goes upstream, obviously.
Yes, I can't break it.
But yeah, so I'll see you like, I don't know, at some point up the walk. Okay, so we have only been walking for like, I don't know, like 5 minutes, but I just thought I'd show you like, here's kind of another part of the campground, and like we've come from down there. So, yeah, we'll keep walking. What does it say there? Foot screen down. So there you go. Wentworth Fall walk. That's where we're going. Hour and a quarter. All good. So, yeah, I will see you. Ow. at some point soon. Okay. So we've stopped here at this. Like stream thing, because there's like a water hole kind of thing that you can like jump off something onto it. Wait, quickly show you. So down there, Hamish is gonna jump off now, I think. But yeah, sweet as I'll show you him jumping. Go on. Whoa. It was pretty good. Looks like it hurt a bit, eh? Did that hurt?
Got a sore ass.
Not at all.
Really?
No.
Huh, it's pretty sore.
Was it good?
Yeah, it was pretty good. Okay. We're gonna keep going or what?
Yeah?
Oh, okay, sweet. Let the ashes fall, forget about me. Come on, let it go, just let it be. Okay, so what's up guys? We have stopped at this. Wait, can you even see it on film? I don't know. This wetter cave thing. It's kinda cool. It's only here of small, but it's pretty cool.
Yeah, and
pretty cool
though. Perfect width for the two people sat by side.
Yeah.
Okay. Pretty cool. There you go. Right, so we are what? How far in are we? Like 20 minutes, 30 minutes?
20 minutes.
Or something like that. Yeah, it looks kind of like I'm just here by myself, but I'm not. Wait.
You have
hello!
Now.
So yeah, wait, how far away are we? Like, I don't know, 40 minutes or something from the top?
How? Did it say how what the distance was?
Hello! And you know, yeah.
We've walked 3K.
Right guys, oh, focus. Okay, so we have arrived kind of at where the waterfall is. We're just going down to the like little chill point. But there's the waterfall, not see it. But yeah, so we are going down to like eat some food and chill and stuff. See, like there. Okay guys, so we have made it to, oh, sunglasses, push my hair back. We have made it to the waterfall. Wait, I can't really see it from there, eh? Hold up. Don't fall, don't fall, don't fall. Okay. So yeah, we've made it to the waterfall, but, oh, focus. Okay, there you are. So, there it is there. There's Hamish in comparison. Pretty high up, pretty cool. There's Adam over there. Just there. So yeah, I think we're probably gonna go swimming soon. Right, so we're just chilling at the waterfall. We just had some food and stuff. I'm with Adam, just there. Hamish took off somewhere down there. I don't know where he went. But yeah, so we're just gonna chill here for a bit, and then we are gonna probably walk down to where Hamish jumped in at the waterhole at first. And we chilled. I've just been looking at the screen the whole time, sorry. We'll go, what was I saying? Oh yeah, to the waterhole, and we'll probably jump in there, and then just walk back to you. What? Hamish wants me. See you soon. We just, oh, that was a bit close. Hamish found this really cool like pool area kind of thing down there. It's kind of cool, and like if you look over here, it's kind of like just a stream running down into it. It's pretty sick. Back up the track from the waterfall down there. I don't know if you can't really see it, but yeah, it's quite steep. I'm really red in the shot.
Gotta go up there.
Okay, see you at the top. Okay, we're at the top. The waterfall's out there somewhere, but yeah, gonna start walking back down now. Whew. Okay, so what is up guys? We are back from the waterfall and tramp and stuff. We got back probably like almost an hour ago, but my camera was out of battery, so I've just been charging it and just editing a bit of the vlog. At the moment, you can probably hear in the background, we are about to play a little bit of football. I'm gonna chuck the camera down and just, you know, set it up. So I will see you soon. Let it be. Up again guys, I've just been editing the vlog and we haven't really been doing much. We've just been kind of chilling, playing a bit of cards and stuff. So yeah, I'll probably talk to you later before I end the vlog. Yeah, what's up guys? I just realized that I haven't shown you the four dogs we have in our property. Oh, there's Adam's little head. Hello.
Did you go like that?
No.
What'd you do?
Oh, okay. I haven't introduced you to the four dogs. This is the little baby one, Storm. Storm! Hello! Hello, little baby! Oh, you're gonna smell the camera. So that's Storm, the little baby. That's like... Wait, that's my hand in comparison. She's tiny. Oh, dinner time. This is Opie. This is the one who lives at home. Hey, boy! Good boy! The one that Hamish is currently patting is Sky. She's a farm dog. There, hey Sky Dog. Hey girl. Good girl. And this big thing, that's Jazz. She's a farm dog too. Wait, I flip the screen so I can see. Hey, no, you're alright, it's a camera. There you go. Oh, yep, thank you for the kisses. Hey puppy. Well, you're not really a puppy though, are you? Anyway, yeah, I just thought I'd show you the dogs. So yeah, I don't know if I'll be doing much vlogging. Actually, no, I probably won't. Oh, no, now I'm backlit. Yeah, I don't know if I'll be doing much any more vlogging tonight. So I hope you guys, I've been looking at the screen the whole time again, sorry. I hope you guys enjoyed the vlog today. I'm gonna try and fix my GoPro so I can actually get the footage like off it from now on, because that's just annoying. I'll probably be vlogging tomorrow as well. I'm not sure when it will go up, but yeah, I will see you when I see you. Bye.